Hello. I just finished eat my food and get some fresh air in the kitchen. And I have set up Entropia Universe on my old computer. But this is a lot more powerful laptop. This is an i7, Intel i7, fourth generation. But I don't sit very well and at this keyboard. And it moves very bad on this keys. And because my eyes are an old man. It's me. I just eat a lot of food. I just it's a reporter John Olsen, Monko TV, and I have installed Entropia Universe. It's running 1200. I have my gaming keyboard I use to my laptop. I have another keyboard here, but it's very bad. But I sit better here, and actually can run 1900, but then it's lagging. I need to change my glasses too. I have this old glasses I use. I don't see very well with these glasses. I'm sorry, it's not an important video, I just uploading part, this two parts, so I think I will upload one more part. But I have got put the game on this, but I need a new computer. It's called a stationary PC. And this laptop is not good to but I just need a lot of food, but actually it's not lagging, but this is a maximum 1900. I think I run a bit, and but the keyboard should be a bit more up, like this. But, oh. This is an old, 10 years old computer. I think I have to change back to 1200. Point thousand. When I get with a lot of players and sit, I will be lagging too much. So I had to set the resolution, the graphic back. And I got a lot better sound now. I got real speakers. Another animal, but let's set the resolution back on escape. And my right arm is damaged too, so I cannot even move it very well. But graphic, it was 1200 and 1000. It was this. And And I've been playing this game a very long time. Oh, I think I put it up here. I don't know if on the keyboard I can. There's some feet. I always look like I can take it out. I have to put the camcorder here. It looks like I can. There's some kind of feet. I mean, now the keyboard is not level. I can easily see the keys just a bit. And I was running west. And I had to get used. It's so huge screen. I have sit on this small laptop screen. So this is like a cinema screen. But now I can hit the keys a bit better because the keyboard is not level. But this is a stupid recording, maybe. So it would be nice if I get a big one while I'm recording. But it's super rare. You get some sound, it say do-do-do-do, and then you have made, call it a global. And then we have an animal, it's a medium graphic. And then we have a claim. So, I have to stop here, and then I change to the weapon. On one. But you need two hands, it's a better. And it's over computer. And there was like nothing loot. In old days, if you not was hit the animal, you was losing your ammo. But then I select number 5, is the excavator. This tool you use to empty the claim. It's already empty, so it was gasodite. But I have been installing this game. And of course, I've been busy installing and set up. I not play so much. So this is why I don't stop now. We have animals, and it takes too long time. Okay, then we have a poor claim. Run to the claim. Or claim rod, I think it's calling. And you have auto run. Then you stop, select your weapon, and then you have look for it. But I know they're not so powerful, so I don't have to look my life so much. And then you select heaven number 4. Oh, number 5. But my right arm is damaged, so it's a bit harder for me to mine. Because you use two hands when you select your weapons and your medical pack. So I need to find an area like this. This is south of Camp Caravan on the Calypso. I'm still here. You can see the map. The teleport, this is a Camp Caravan. And here there's some robots that damaged my armor. It's not good robots, so I can run around here. And here there's some mollusk. I can try that later. There are not some mollusk here too. I can try that. But I think I will hang around here for a while and do my missions. And have to run west. And my eyes are getting bad. So I have to play on my old computer because I sit better here. And we have one poor. And select weapon. And of course I have spare weapon. I have wife and axe and pistol. This is a bullet ammo. Have you have to have spare weapons always or you will die. So I can wait to the next animal. I can show a bit. Not all weapons is set up. I have in my inventory. I have to load. And I cannot move my right arm longer than this. But I have different kind of rifles, but it's low level weapons. Most of it is low level. Because it takes forever to and I have some axe and knife. So I have to buy some rifle skills soon, but not this month. It will take forever to get my rifle skills up. But you can be super, super, super lucky and find $1,000. It can be everywhere. You never know. You never know. It's rubber bump, but probably not. It's like a lotto, so you never win the big one. So this is hard as play the lotto or the lottery or jackpot. Now I got a small gold. This is good because gold is 200%. So this is the best for now, but it's so small money. But I have some but this is my plasma pistol. But I think I have to I have just eat so much food. I have to just kill them. And the graphic is messed up. Because this is a big animal and the graphic goes into my view. And there's one more animal, but I cannot see it. It was inside. Then I can select X and you have to press the space bar, so you have to move a lot. Then you have X. And this is not a powerful X, but I have a very powerful knife. But we have to press the spacebar. And this is my Clary Dagger knife. It's my most powerful weapon. But it cost, this is emergency weapon. It's a weapon you use in emergency if you're not like to die. But we got 3 goldstone. And this is a small, it's a 3 pit gold, but you can sell it to 210%. So this is a 6 pit. It's a small one, but it's nothing. It costs like 1 pit to drop a bomb. And this is the refiner, and I found like nothing. But I got 1 gold ingot. But I found nothing. So. But I don't do play this to be rich, not anymore, or make money, because it's I tried so many years to find a big claim, so it's nearly impossible. So, but you can never know, you can find $10,000. But if you find 100,000 pit gold, you can sell it to 200,000 gold, so. If you are very lucky, you can get 100,000 claim with minerals worth 200%. Or some are worth 1,000%, that some found 10,000%. So, but as I have to explain later, it's a bit complicated game. No, it's not complicated, but I don't have the prices. I have to look my auction. There's some spot here. Look like I forgot to empty animal. There's a blue spot on the ground here. Because I am talking. So I don't know what this is. Yes, I forgot to empty. This could be 1,000,000. But this is not much yet. It was like half a pit, but you never know. So you have to remember to empty your loot. And the video will split in 2 minutes. So this is like 1 pit, it's one of the better. But I had to stop this video, because I had to split in 20 minutes. So, I will stop, but I can sit here and play on my old laptop. And I will go here and upload. This is the part 3, I will upload. And it was a boring video maybe, but this is my life in Trubia Universe. It's reporter John Olsen, Monko TV. And I will upload little video splits now. So.